How to wash your hands. Washing your hands is one of the easiest ways to protect yourself and others from illnesses such as food poisoning and flu. But what's the best hand washing technique? Use the following steps from the World Health Organization while you hum. 1. Wet your hands with water, warm or cold. 2. Apply enough soap to cover all over your hands. You can use alcohol-based hand rub if you don't have immediate access to soap and water. 3. Rub hands palm to palm. 4. Rub the back of your left hand with your right palm with interlaced fingers. Repeat with the other hand. 5. Rub your palms together with fingers interlaced. 6. Rub the backs of your fingers against your palms with fingers interlocked. 7. Clasp your left thumb with your right hand and rub in rotation. Repeat with your left hand and right thumb. 8. Rub the tips of your fingers in the other palm in a circular motion, going backwards and forwards. Repeat with the other hand. 9. Rinse hands with water, warm or cold. 10. Dry thoroughly, ideally with a disposable towel. 11. Use the disposable towel to turn off the tap. How often should we wash our hands? We should wash our hands after using the toilet, after handling raw foods like chicken, meat and vegetables, before eating or handling ready-to-eat food, after having contact with animals, including pets. Why is it so important to wash hands properly? Washing your hands properly removes dirt, viruses and bacteria to stop them spreading to other people and objects, which can spread illnesses such as food poisoning, flu or diarrhea. Hands are easily contaminated with fecal bacteria, poo, when going to the toilet, and this can be easily spread onto other things you touch, including food, says Professor Jeremy Hawker, a consultant epidemiologist at Public Health England. Unfortunately, not all people consistently wash their hands after going to the toilet or before handling food. Washing your hands with soap and water is sufficient to remove dirt, viruses or bacteria, and it can reduce the risk of diarrhea by nearly 50%. Who is most at risk from the effects of poor hand hygiene? Children are particularly at risk of picking up infections and spreading them to other people. It's especially important to make sure that hands are washed when you're visiting someone in hospital or other healthcare setting to help prevent the spread of infection.